We are Trea-ell and Aja, and this is the story of photosynthesis. Our flower is an autotroph that gets energy from the sun. When we supply our flower with sun and water, it is able to go through photosynthesis. Carbon dioxide and water combine with light energy to make carbohydrates, such as glucose, that the flower uses for food and releases oxygen. And that's